Oh, Chelsea. Oh, Chelsea. Oh. I'm so sorry, Chelsea.
Sorry for your loss.
I'm having a private moment. Why don't you show some goddamn respect?
No disrespect intended. Despite the fact that dog would have been happy to chew my face off and wear it as a Halloween mask.
I had this buddy that ran a puppy mill in Sarasota. And he got popped for a DUI. He asked me to take care of his puppies. And I found this litter of dead puppies. I guess the mama died. But she's giving birth and couldn't take care of the brood. There was one puppy. It was barely alive, and it was Chelsea. And I raised her up.
Considering the somber occasion, I'm inclined to do you a favor.
How about you just go away and let me grieve in peace?
That I can't do. But see, you carry that duffel any further up to Audrey's, I'd be obliged to take Wendy and Kendall in as accessories. And that would suck.
What about Daryl?
Him, I don't give a rat's ass, but I'd just as soon eschew the collateral damage. Now, if you'd own up to the contents of that duffel right here, well, then you'd be the only crow going away on this day of mourning. Do you see the favor?
I do. And I appreciate it, sir. But I ain't done mourning yet.
How old was she?
Over 6. Why?
Was that about 40-something dog years? I mean, you're about 30.
What's the matter?
You slide your hand any closer to that gun, you're gonna meet Chelsea's fate at a much younger age than she did.
Say we go about it a different way.
Different how?
How far apart you reckon we are?
Oh, 20 feet, give or take.
All right. That's about far enough.
Far enough for what?
You ain't never heard of the 21-foot rule before?
Can't say I have. Me, I'm good to 50, 75 yards. 21 feet, that's like standing plumb in front of the target. I guess the question is, how good a shot are you? You sure you thought this through, Danny?
Let's just see.
Well, first let me explain. Ah! Shit, Danny. I would have said something. I swear to God, I didn't see it either.